Long before going green was an everyday phrase, back in 1955, Fairway came up with a way to recycle the heat generated by our refrigeration compressors, using an underground tunnel to pump the warm air back into the store. It cuts our heating bill, which helps keep prices low for our customers, and it's good for the planet. Fairway, where going green isn't a gimmick, it's just how we do business.